All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused.
It's been a beautiful day turned into a night here in Honolulu as we get ready to kick this one off. Going all the way. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Kalisto has him in his sights.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Hideo Itami here. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have...
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Putting it all on the line.
Challenger's starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Just brings him down with authority there. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Looking for the exclamation point. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious. Now that's what I call making a statement.
And he hits the brain buster.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Hoping to end it early. Gets the shoulder up.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
Counters that one. A sickening thud. Oh, what impact. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And Neville is rolling here.
He comes up big there.
There it is.
But now can Kalisto capitalize on this?
He goes for the quick pin attempt. There's an ear fall.
What a kick out.
No, reverses it. He gets it with a reversal.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship.
And he goes for the pin. Lumbar check.
Is that it? Is it over?
And that was only a one.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Big move coming up. Avoids trouble there. Will this be enough? Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
He thinks he has it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Kalisto's on the attack.
And he gets him with the counter. He's making a statement here with this attack. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. Ooh. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Kalisto doing some damage.
No, he reverses it. There he goes again. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turn.
Look at this. Ain't no stopping him now.
Kalisto has him in his sights. Perfect form on that tackle.
Nope.
Can he do it here? That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Caught him with a warm up the buses. This one's over. That has got to be it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Samoan driver!
That has got to be it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's in full control now. He had him locked in tight, guys. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He's too quick for him there. Can he end it quickly? He's simply reminding him that he's here. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Twice as nice. A bad place to be for the challenger. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Made him pay there.
Cedric Alexander.
Brain buster. What a maneuver.
Could this be it? Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
You get up from that. And it's reversed. The closed fist connects. Really showing some acrobatic expertise here. He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here. We have seen him here before.
Down with a face buster.
Here's his mark.
He could pin his opponent right here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Boy, right to the face.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Neville.
The clothesline finds the mark.
Here's Cedric Alexander. He is a one-man gang in there.
Just a breathtaking moonsault. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This could end it in a hurry.
You have to think that's it. Neville getting absolutely punished right now. Hopefully Neville can recover.
He's lining him up.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Lumbar check.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Lumbar check.
This one's over, guys. Hopefully Neville can recover.
It could be over here. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Cedric Alexander.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.